We have lots of choirs for the students to join.
Men's choir.
Women's choir.
New chamber singers.
The VSU spotlighters.
The greatest thing about the choir program at VSU is anybody can join.
If you want to sing, you just sign up for the credit, show up for the first week of class, and sing with us.
There's a lot of chemistry majors, science majors, nursing majors, business majors.
We've seen fun pieces that are diverse and kind of reflect the people that are in the choir.
Like, you don't have to be a music major to be in the choir or even the top choir.
We just find that it's a great opportunity for students to meet people from all over campus and to enjoy making music together.
My Lord, deliver Daniel, deliver Daniel, deliver Daniel.
The students normally do about 2 performances per semester, and we do a variety of different concerts with the symphony, with different performing groups here on campus, at other churches here in town, but we just try to take our music out as to many places as possible. The Chamber Singers does tours every year in the spring.
Last year we got the opportunity to go to London, England, and it was great.
We have such a great bond. It's really an unbreakable bond.
Some of the friends that I've made since freshman year, I know that they're gonna be there for me throughout my entire life.
We just have fun in there and enjoy music and enjoy each other.
I've always done music throughout my life, and it's just a great way to unwind.
I really believe in lifelong singing. I think it's a great opportunity to make art with different age groups, different dynamics of people, and that's what our choirs bring to our university.